In South Louisiana, where gators grow big, live three Cajun pigs and an old mama pig. Them pigs was named Trosclair and Thibodeau too. Ulysse was the oldest, they all call him Boo. And one morning, their mama done give them some food and tell them some news that don't make them feel good. It's time that you boys find your own place to stay. I think that you better start looking today. Now go build you a house of your own, mama say. You sleep there tonight if you start right away. So three little pigs pack up all of their clothes, kiss mama goodbye, and then follow their nose. They walk for a while, and then Trosclair, he say, I'll build me a house, and I'll do it today. I'll build it so fast, just like you never saw. I'd do it right now if I had me some straw. Then just up the road, by the bayou, they see a big wooden sign that'd been nailed to a tree. Them pigs read the words on the sign and they say, look here, this straw's free. You can take it away. Go on, Trosclair say. I'll catch up to you. I'll build a straw house before you count to two. Oh, Boo roll his eyes. And he make them big sigh. And Thibodeau say, you look angry, Boo. Why? Straw is okay if you're making them big. But when you build walls, you need something instead. The houses for pigs got to be plenty strong in case that them gator come crawling along. Then just up the road, guess what both them pigs see? Oh, somebody been cutting some limbs off a tree. And there was a sign that say, haul these away. And Thibodeau shout, ooh, this is my lucky day. He grab all them limbs and start working so fast. His house halfway finished for too much time passed. Ulysse, he start thinking, them boys got it wrong. If you build a house, then it's got to be strong. Ulysse shake his head, and then he walks some more, and soon that pig see just what he's looking for. A whole bunch of bricks was piled next to a sign that say, need these bricks? You can have them, that's fine. Boo clear up a spot for his house made of brick. He build that house strong, and he make them walls thick. And while he was working, who comes skipping by? Them two other pigs, and they laugh till they cry. Them bricks sure look heavy. Now, what's wrong with you, Boo? How come you don't use straw or sticks like we do? Boo frown and he say, when that gator come by, he'll knock your house down with his tail if he try. And speaking of gators, not too far away, somebody was watching them little pigs play. Oh, Claude, that big gator, was in the bayou. He see them three pigs and he watch what they do. Claude crawl out the water and hide in the grass. Then sit there and wait till them first two pigs pass. Then Claude jump in front of them pigs and he say, I think that it's time for some couchon delay. Oh, Claude start to chase the first pig that he saw. Trosclair, he's the one with the house made of straw. Trosclair, he run home and then shut that door tight. He pull close them curtains and turn off the light. Oh, piggy, say Claude with that big gator smile. Could I come inside of your house for a while? That's when Trosclair shout, no, I won't let you in. Not by all them hairs that I got on my chin. Growl old Claude in that deep gator voice. Now, Piggy, you left me with no other choice. Old Claude hiss and puff, and he make his face frown. He wiggle a little and turn himself round, and whack! When that gator done flip his tail hard, that house goes flying all over the yard. Trosclair look at Claude and he cry, you so big, you
you just a mean bully. Why pick on us pig? Oh, Claude laughed. Mon ami, don't get mad. Between you and me, that straw house was some bad. Then Trosclay, he turned in as quick as the mouse. He run to where Thibodeau built the stick house. When Thibodeau see Old Claude chasing Trosclair, he say, hurry up! You'll be safe here, mon frère. They run in that stick house and lock all the door, then peek out to see if Claude coming some more. Oh, piggy, say Claude with that big gator smile, could I come inside of you house for a while? Them little pigs shout, no! We won't let you in. Not by all them hairs that we got on our chin. Okay, say old Claude. You can have it your way. But I don't like working this hard every day. Old Claude hiss and puff. And he make his face frown. He wiggle a little and turn himself round and whack! When that gator done flip his tail hard, that stick house go flying all over the yard. That's all them pigs needed to scare them to death. They jump up and run till they plumb out of breath. Now, inside his house, Boo was busy for true. He had a big pot. He was making a roux. He stirred that roux good, because at least he done learned you gotta keep stirring or roux's gonna burn. Then out in the yard, Ulysses hear all that noise, and he think to himself, now what's wrong with them boys? He opened the door, but before he could fuss, ooh, them other pigs cried, boo! Oh, Claude's after us! Ulysses slammed the door, and he turned the big lock. And just when he did that, he heard a soft knock. Oh, piggy, say Claude, with that big gator smile. Could I come inside of your house for a while? Them little pigs shout, no! We won't let you in. Not by all them hairs that we got on our chin. So, that old gator done flip his tail hard. But this time, the house don't fall down in the yard. Again and again, Claude done hit it some more. Then he gotta stop, cause his tail getting sore. I see there's a chimney. That's how I'll get in. And then I'll get all of them hairs on your chin. Trosclair start to whine. Oh, what are we gonna do? And Thibodeau cried, ooh, he will eat us for true. Abu shouted his brothers, get up off your seat and bring me some wood. We gonna turn up the heat. Outside, they hear Claude on that roof scratching round. He don't climb so good, and he keep falling down. But finally, he climbed all the way to the top. He jump in the chimney, then let go and drop. Now, Claude, he don't know about that roux in the pot. But as he was falling, he start getting hot. Oh, Claude can't slow down, and he think, this ain't good. If I could get out of this chimney, I would. But it was too late. Claude's big tail hit the roux. And y'all, when it did, Claude don't know what to do. Aye, shadow Claude, someone help me, too sweet. My tail's burning up. Would you please stop the heat? Them three little pigs know what Claude tried to do, but they figure he learned his lesson for true. So Ulysses run and grab the big lid for that pot. Then put it on top so it won't be so hot. Now, Claude's tail came out first. The pigs had to laugh because that gator was toasted on his bottom half. Now, he walk out the door kind of funny and slow. His head down the road, and the pigs watch him go. Y'all have a nice day, Trosclair called with a smile. Then Thibodeau laughed. Don't come back for a while. But Big Brother Boo got his arms folded tight. He asked, where y'all planning on sleeping tonight? Them two other pigs, they start scratching their heads. They ain't got no house, and they ain't got no beds. Ulysses tell them pigs, y'all can stay here tonight. But we got to go and build both your house right. Now, the very next day, Thibodeau and Trosclair done build the best houses you've seen anywhere. You at least show them how they can build that house strong in case that old gator should come back along. And speaking of gators, way down the bayou, a gator we know sure was hurting for true. He got him an ice pack on his derriere, and where them pigs live, he ain't going back there. Now, some of this story is true, and some's not. And which part is which, y'all? I guess I forgot. But take my advice, because I know that it's true. When gators come round, Chef, just make you a roux.